My name is Jonathan Hurst. I work in the robotics program here at Oregon State University. My research is about legged locomotion and understanding how walking and running works. We like to understand fundamental principles inspired by observations of how animals work, interpret that into math and theory, and then demonstrate that and do it in the real world with robots. So if you have a robot that can go wherever people can go, and you put a little bit of shared autonomy in it, now you can drive the robot like you would drive a horse, in that the robot's not gonna drive off a cliff, the robot's not gonna run into anything. All you have to do is point a direction and it'll generally go that way. And now, if you can put on your virtual reality goggles, and then you're sort of placed in a virtual world that is populated by data and information coming from the robot, this is pretty exciting to me. And I don't mean just 3D video coming back. I mean you're building up a 3D point cloud, so you have a map of everything around the robot as it's building up. And that means you can also then remove yourself to a third-person view and see from a top-down the robot and the map and the world around it, and start clicking on locations for the robot to go and steering it and seeing a whole different view. To me, that's just cool. Our kind of long-term vision for this is using robots to do all kinds of package delivery and logistics work. This whole logistics thing starts to become very fast, very flexible, and completely autonomous. The last piece of that is getting it from the vehicle to your doorstep, and that's where legs come in. We're going to build robots with legs that are going to be able to go anywhere people can go, and stairs and broken concrete and you name it. There are a lot of things that we don't even know yet that I think this will impact when robots can go anywhere that people can go.